TFNN. Headline news update.
Welcome, folks. We head to Dow. Dow finished up 133. NASDAQ up 98. S&P's up 32. Get over and we take a look at this, folks. What you're going to see first in the SPY. SPY got up to a price point out here today of a 289.25. You closed at 286. You did volume of 74 million. Well, 74 million, folks, is going into 125 million. Bottom line, SPY wants lower price. And the X100, which has been leading the market higher and lower. Bottom line, you have a major failure on price as well as volume. We get over the highs that were generated out here last Thursday. That high in the queues was $220.04. We went to $224.14. You failed on price. We closed at $217.66. They sold it down. We did volume of 35 million versus 43 million. That is saying that the NDX now wants to make a run to 203, which was the low that was generated out here on the 21st. So this is going to be a pretty wild market, I suspect, after the close here. We get a lot of numbers coming in after the close. Gold contract. What did gold do? Gold rejected lower price once again. Gold's in this higher range. You're up by 220. Not that that's a lot, but we were down at 1695, clawed its way all the way back. Bottom line, 1840, 1850. That's where that gold market wants to run to. Oil had quite a run out here today, no doubt. Didn't have volume behind the run, but you had the price structure there. We have $4. You're trading $24.58. And that way the gold, I mean, oil is set up, it looks like it can actually run up to $28.57, which is going to be pretty wild, man. I mean, that is a fast ride. Notes and bonds. Bottom line, sideways move once again. You get the 10-year note out here, 138.29, 30-year, same type of setup, sideways move. We are going to be seeing a huge amount of funding by the government. They're coming out with just under $3 trillion between now, folks, and June. That's going to put a huge amount of selling pressure inside of all the note bond market in general. We go take a look at good old King Dollar. King Dollar, bottom line, held price out here today. You are trading up 289. You're at 99.773. Once you put it all together, what I expect we're going to see, if we go take a look at Disney in particular, bottom line, Disney's going to be coming out with numbers. Whatever the numbers are, it looks to me like it's not a disaster, but it looks like Disney can pull back $4 or $5. Have a great night, folks. Have a safe night. Please come back and visit us tomorrow morning. Tommy kicks us off. Great show. 8:30, morning market kickoff. Be safe out there, folks. Yeah, go get them.